Welcome back again to Heartfelt Cuisine, Cooking with Ivy. Now I will make fresh brownies, and here are the ingredients. I already weighed them. So we have 150 grams sugar, 130 grams soft butter, not melted, okay, just soft, 70 grams self-raising flour, 200 grams melted chocolate with 4 tablespoons of water. And then this is a walnuts. I crushed it manually, so I use this. And the chocolate I use is this one. So let's start baking now. So first is you need to mix the sugar and the butter. The soft butter, not melted. Soft butter. Vanilla sugar, 1 sachet of vanilla sugar. Oh, this one. So mix together. Sugar and then, sorry, you cannot see. So sugar and soft butter. It's too sticky. There. And then I have 3 eggs for this recipe. We need to add one by one. So first egg. Second egg. Make sure the eggshell is not on it. We need to add 70 grams of salt raisin flour. I already preheated the oven at 150 degrees Celsius, and the cooking time of this is 30 minutes and rest time for 10 minutes. And next to the flour is the melted chocolate. I've weighed this 200 grams and melted with 4 tablespoons of water on it. Not to burn the chocolate. See that? The consistency. Okay, and then time to add our nuts. So I use it. What I use is walnuts. It's 100 grams. You can use any nuts actually. So let's mix. In the baking dish, I already grease it with butter and then I put baking paper so that the baking paper will stick on the baking tray. Spread it out so that they fall at the same level. And that's it. Brownies is ready for baking. Let's go. Let's bake this for 30 minutes. See that? Yummy. So I'll set the timer for 30 minutes and then after that we need to rest it for 10 minutes. Brownies is almost done. There you go. See that? Brownies. So here you go. Brownies is ready and let's cut. Okay. I'll just make 3 lengthwise cut. Or horizontal. I think the middle is a little bit bigger compared to the sides. Never mind. There you go. And that's it. And then we'll just spread out. There you go. We can also sprinkle some of, see? Nutty, chewy brownies. I will sprinkle a little bit of icing sugar. Maybe I just use my finger. It's better than using a teaspoon. At least using my finger, I can spread them out. Don't worry, I wash my hands. Every time I cook, I make sure my hands are clean. That's the first hygiene that we need to do. That's it. See, French brownies, please subscribe to my channel, Heartfelt Cuisine, Cooking at Home with Ivy. I will put I'll put the recipe of this brownies at the description box. Thank you.